The plant pictured here is Allium giganteum, known as the giant ornamental onion. Allium giganteum has leaves that are 1 to 3 feet tall and giant scapes that are 3 to 6 feet tall, so the flowers are held quite high above the foliage. The leaves are 1 to 3 feet tall and about 2 to 4 inches wide, strap-like, and usually they lie flat on the ground. Here you can see what they look like when the leaves first emerge. So when they first emerge, they come straight up vertically. They're held in a tight basal cluster, and then as the plant grows larger, they tend to expand outward and lie flat on the ground. The inflorescences, which you've seen in previous pictures, can be 3 to 6 inches in diameter. They are umbels, they are globe-shaped, and they are composed of tiny purple star-shaped flowers, as you can see here. These flowers have 6 petals and 6 stamens. With the inflorescences, it's a very distinctive plant. And so that concludes our discussion of Allium giganteum, the giant ornamental onion.